So Hux, what a performance in comparison to last week.
Yeah, look, I think only inside the squad we knew probably attitude, we let ourselves down, and when we put a bit of attitude out there tonight, we've worked a lot on our systems and our play, and that showed when we brought our game in the first half.
Is that what it is, attitude? I mean, did you work on anything during the week? Because defence wasn't exactly our strong point last week, but this week it was really good.
Yeah, it was much better. It was just attitude, because we've been doing the same training all off-season, and we didn't take it into the game last week, so we had our heads on this week, and I think maybe a few nerves and a bit of, keen to get the first game and forgot a few things last week, but Mitch, he's a bright spark, that one. But brought our systems, what we've been working to the game tonight, and that certainly worked in the first half, and we fell off a bit in the second half, but that's all right. We're building.
What about confidence from this game? I mean, the Blues are expected to be up there or thereabouts at the end of the season, so many All Blacks in their squad. We held them for a long, long time tonight. The scoreline wasn't right in the end, but confidence must be up.
Yeah, look, it is. And the best thing, I mean, a lot of cheap tries. And the disappointing thing about that is that you're giving teams points, but the pleasing thing about that is that we're not being outplayed. You know, we're giving the opposition tries rather than being outplayed. So, you know, take the positives. We picked ourselves up from last week, and we've got to do that again next week. But we're certainly around the mark, and, you know, we've got a lot of work to do. But I think we're building in confidence each week.
A lot of changes at halftime. What did the boss say at halftime?
Oh, well, the second half team, we sort of went in a bit early, and he just mentioned that the first half team had set the standard for this year. It was a big improvement on last week, so we had to try and match it, and we did match it a bit, and we had a couple of mistakes from a couple of young kids, probably a bit green, but that's fine, and that cost us a little bit. But across the park, I think for the 80 minutes, everyone was really making the effort, which is pleasing.
So just looking forward to next week, the Crusaders, another really tough test here at AAMI Park. Again, confidence high, looking forward to another great game.
Yeah, well, the beauty of the games we've picked, we haven't shied away from some tough teams. So we'll get a gauge of where we're at before the season proper starts. It'll be tough again next week, but as I said, you know, if we can get our game going against the really good teams, well, stands us in good stead for when it counts.
Best of luck.
Thanks.